I think that's the first time we heard a ska beat on the bass. Here, ska. Well, this song, in case you guys didn't notice, everybody was just like so happy that the groundhog did not see his shadow, so we knew that winter was done. Aren't we happy of that?
Yay!
Yeah, I think he was busy doing something else, preparing for Valentine's Day is what he was doing. So we've
got another song about a different kind of road.
Yeah,
but it's still a road.
Yes.
Do you want to switch to the...
Oh, thank you for reminding me.
Guitar for this
yes,
one,
I will.
And I'm going to switch to the glockenspiel.
Now, you have tried various glockenspiels.
Yes. Actually, I was up at Everett last summer for the Dulcimer Fest, and in the used swap meet section, somebody was selling this glockenspiel for about $5. And I thought, that is a neat little thing. And so we're going to try to incorporate it here into some song.
Yes, and it's very Valentine's Day-like.